National Pollution Prevention Day, 2nd December. Pollution is a major problem that India is not only facing, but the whole world is battling with it. The National Pollution Control Day is observed on the 2nd of December in India. The objective behind the observance of this day is to become aware of the daily acts that have resulted in the surge of pollution so that we can try to reduce them. National Pollution Control Day is observed in the memory of those who have lost their lives in the Bhopal gas tragedy on 2nd December 1984. Bhopal gas tragedy. The Bhopal disaster, also referred to as the Bhopal gas tragedy, was a gas leak incident on the night of 2nd to 3rd December 1984 at the Union Carbide India Limited, UCIL, pesticide plant in Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh, India. It is considered among the world's worst industrial disasters. Over 5 lakh people were exposed to methyl isocyanate, MIC, gas. The highly toxic substance made its way into and around the small towns located near the plant. In the tragedy, around 3,000 lives of innocent people were lost and thousands of people were physically impaired or affected in several forms. Livestock were killed, injured, and infected. Businesses were interrupted. Lives of people were affected. The environment became polluted. Ecology affected. Flora and fauna got disturbed. The National Pollution Control Day works as a reminder for taking precautions so that no future incident like that of 1984 ever occurs again. Pollution, a growing concern. We can define pollution as the addition of any substance, whether solid, liquid or gas, or any form of energy like heat, sound, etc. to the environment. There are several factors that are responsible for causing pollution, like the bursting of crackers, vehicles running on the roads, bomb blasts, leakage of gases via industries, etc. Nowadays, the problem of pollution is increasing day by day, and it is the duty of the respective government and also people to reduce the level of pollution. We should generate ideas and plans to control pollution. Air pollution, water pollution, soil pollution, and others seriously affect the lives of millions. Also, the people who are living close to the industrial area are exposed to all types of toxic smoke and gases produced as byproducts. Such pollution seriously degrades the quality of life and makes people sick. Ways to reduce pollution. There are various ways to reduce pollution. Pollution can be reduced by treating and managing solid waste. It can be reduced by decreasing waste generation, by waste reuse and producing power from many types of waste. Pollution can be decreased by the facility of the biomedical waste and treatment of electronic waste. It can be decreased by projects of the water supply. Pollution can be reduced by the project of the resources recovery and energy savings. Objectives of National Pollution Control Day. The main objective is to make people aware, spread awareness in the industries that cause various pollution like water, air, soil, noise and affect the environment and obviously health. It is also important to give knowledge to the people regarding pollution so that a better or clean environment can be formed. The government in India has made various laws to combat pollution, like in Delhi for decreasing vehicles running on the road, implemented the odd and even rule. National Pollution Control Board, NPCB, is a main governing body that regularly conducts checks on industries to know whether they are following environmental regulations or not. Methods to conserve the environment by the people. Recycling. Try to buy reusable and biodegradable products as much as possible, recycling everything if it is possible. It is necessary to reduce the consumption of water. Reduce the use of electricity. When your work is done with an electric appliance, then turn it off. In this way, energy and money both will be saved. Plant trees and make the planet green. To avoid littering, it's better to do composting. Reduce pollution. Environment isn't asking us to conserve her for her, but for our future generations. It is a fact that pollution takes more lives on the planet than any other disease. Today, We live in a highly industrialized world where industries are found scattered all over the globe. Often there are cities and towns in the close vicinity of these industries. Therefore, even small negligence could jeopardize the lives of thousands or even millions, as was seen in the case of Bhopal tragedy. Observance of the National Pollution Control Day is significant as it keeps the authorities on the toe for maintaining the utmost safety procedures as well as issuing timely guidelines to the industries. It gives a single platform to all the government and non-government agencies to address the issues of pollution. In a broader prospect, the day not only helps to reduce industrial pollution, but also other types such as air pollution, water pollution, and others as well. It is an essential event that generates awareness among the people on as sensitive and as essential issue of pollution. Observance of the National Pollution Control Day is very important given the fact that pollution every day is increasing at an unprecedented rate. The date must be observed with more involvement from the general public. Also, the government must issue guidelines and strict laws to control pollution. Therefore, it is necessary to control pollution, and it is not only the government duty. We should also participate and make the environment clean and disease-free. Clean environment helps people to do their task in a better way and live life happily. Thank you.